डियर स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू? आई एम सुमित वर्मा, योर सोशल साइंस टीचर. टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल रीड चैप्टर वन ऑफ क्लास सेवन एंड चैप्टर नेम इज मेडिवल वर्ल्ड. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल कवर सम टॉपिक्स. दीज आर अबाउट मेडिवल पीरियड, टाइम लाइन ऑफ इंडियन हिस्ट्री, करेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ मेडिवल पीरियड, रिलीजियस डेवलपमेंट, जातीज. Study of past is called history. In the middle of the 19th century, British historian divided the Indian history into three periods. First is ancient period or Hindu period, second is medieval period or Muslim period, and third is modern period or British period. The division by the British historian is based on the idea of religion of the ruler of that period. The period of Indian history before 8th century, roughly before 700 AD, is called ancient period. Medieval period is considered as the time between 8th century to 18th century, roughly 700 AD to 1757 AD. Modern period in India extends roughly from the middle of 18th century to the present time. Timeline of Indian history. Medieval period is considered as the time between 8th century to 18th century, roughly 782 to 1757 AD. Now the ancient period is a time before 8th century, and the medieval period is a time between 8th century to 18th century, and modern period is a time after 18th century. Characteristic of medieval period. Many historical monuments and temples were built during this period, such as Taj Mahal. The caste system became more rigid. The language spoken nowadays developed in this period. The food and clothes are being eaten and worn nowadays become popular in the medieval period. Medieval period gave India a multicultural legacy with a fusion of Hindu and Muslim culture. With this intermixing of the religious communities, a composite culture has developed and flourished in this period. In medieval period, new technologies like use of Persian wheels in irrigation, the spinning wheels in weaving, firearms in combat were introduced. New food and beverage like potatoes, corn, chilies, tea and coffee arrived in the India subcontinent in medieval period. Any stranger who appeared in a village in medieval period and he was not a part of that society or culture, so he considered a foreigner in the past. Religious development. The major religious developments during this period are seen in the Hinduism. These are: the Hindu started the worship of new deities. Deity means God. The construction of temple by royals. Royals means king. The growing importance of Brahman, the priest, as dominant groups in society. Brahman got respect in the society because they had the knowledge of Sanskrit language. Jati or caste is the term is derived from the Sanskrit jata, means born or brought into existence, and indicates a form of existence determined by birth. In Indian philosophy, jati or genus describe any group of things that have generic characteristic in common. Jatis framed their own rules and regulations to manage the conduct of their members. These regulations were enforced by an assembly of elders, described in some areas as that jati panchayat. But jatis were also required to follow the rules of their villages. Several villages were governed by a chieftains. The three features of a jati are following. The Brahmans are at the top and the Sudras are at the bottom. There are also subdivision of caste. Lower caste people are not allowed to sit with higher caste people. Difference between Varna and Jati. This is very important. Varna is a division of society based on occupation, while Jati is a division based on the birth units of Hindu society. There are only four Varnas, but there are thousands of Jatis. One group of people who became important in this period were the Rajputs. Rajput, a name derived from Rajputra, the son of a ruler. Between the 8th and 14th century, the term Rajput was largely used to indicate a group of warriors who claimed Kshatriya caste status. A chivalric code of conduct, extreme valor, and a great sense of loyalty were the qualities of attributed to Kshatriya. This is the end of this lecture. If you have any query, write below in the comment box. Thank you for watching.